When Sauron learns that the ring is in the hands of a hobbit, he will be drawn to it. Fate has given us four, and he knows not who bears the ring. This confusion is the bait I must place in my trap.
Don't you understand? The enemy thinks you have the ring. He's coming for you.
Then the war will come, and Rohan will ride to Gondor's aid, striking from the north, unchecked by a now cleansed Isengard. Aragorn travels through Death's shadow to summon to the White City an army that even Sauron cannot master. With Pippin, I travel to Minas Tirith, the anvil upon which we must beat Sauron's armies, in our bid to buy Frodo and Sam enough time.
Word has reached my ears of this Aragorn, son of Elthorn, and I tell you now, I will not bow to this ranger from the north.
Is there any hope, Gandalf, for Frodo and Sam?
There never was much hope.
Just a fool's hope.
It will be before these walls that the doom of our time shall be decided.
Catapults are vital. With them, we shall destroy those towers.
Thank you.
Lend me your swords!
Defend the gates!